Erectile dysfunction is defined as the inability to obtain or maintain an adequate erection in order to achieve sexual activity. This commonly occurs to men over the age of 65 but can happen at any age and for a variety of reasons. The process of an erection originates in our brain or our thoughts, and thus a message is sent to our body to naturally release hormones and provide increased circulation and blood flow to the penis. The penis enlarges due to increased blood flow and in response to nerve and muscle changes. Therefore, if there is a challenge in the function of achieving or maintaining an erection, then the underlying cause and solution can be difficult to determine, as causes can be psychological or physical or both. Studies indicate that a common denominator is emotional stressors. If these emotional stressors are coupled with or lead to clinical depression or anxiety, then someone experiencing erectile dysfunction could be demonstrating a result of this stress. Obviously, if there is already stress and a history of erectile dysfunction, then any sexual interaction may actually increase the underlying anxiety or depression. The challenge of the functional relationship with the partner is that this problem is just as much hers as it is his. The inability to communicate the difficulties in the bedroom can lead to further stressors within the relationship and potentially cause feelings of failure for both parties. The potential physical causes of erectile dysfunction are numerous. Some of the common underlying medical conditions include heart issues and high blood pressure, as well as arteriosclerosis, which is a narrowing of the blood vessels from fat or high cholesterol. Other medical conditions include uncontrolled diabetes, obesity, and low testosterone. A decrease in testosterone is a part of the aging process and generally occurs after the age of 40 at a rate of 1-2% per year. Clinically, low testosterone is defined as less than 300 nanograms per deciliter of blood. Symptoms of low testosterone can include erectile dysfunction. These testosterone levels can be tested by your doctor, and if low, testosterone can be administered to bring levels back into the normal range. Lifestyle or environmental factors that have been shown to be common regarding erectile dysfunction include medication side effects, illicit drug usage, smoking, excessive alcohol, and chronic low back pain, to include failed back surgery. The prevention and treatment of erectile dysfunction should begin with a consultation with your doctor regarding methods to stop smoking, decrease drinking, lose weight, and improve percentage of body fat through diet and exercise. Additionally, your doctor may take blood and urine samples to check for cholesterol ratios, check testosterone levels, and to rule out diabetes. Once these things have been evaluated, your doctor may prescribe oral medication such as sildenafil, tadalafil, or vardenafil. These medications work by increasing the body's natural amount of a chemical called nitric oxide, which then relaxes the muscles in the penis, allowing for increased blood flow and erection. These three medications have become increasingly popular and effective for millions of men. It should be noted, however, that as advertised, these are prescribed medications that require the consultation of your doctor to address the appropriateness and safety of the prescription, as there can be increased risks associated for people who currently take blood pressure or blood thinning medication, as well as to screen for the conditions discussed above. So decrease your emotional and physical stress and fatigue, gentlemen. Get in the gym, stop smoking, and eat better. Then talk with your better half about a healthier lifestyle plan, and with your doctor about your overall health and treatment options. Your health, dot, and the health of your penis depend on it. Are you tired of erectile dysfunction ruining your sex life? There is a simple, risk-free solution to naturally fix your erectile dysfunction once and for all. Click on the link below for more information.